Hello friends, welcome to my AK computer class. Today I am going to tell you about the early computing devices. You can watch my video to the last without skip. I hope you will like my video. So guys, I start the topic. First device, abacus. Abacus was the first calculating device which was invented by Chinese educationist Tim Cranmer in 500 BC. It was made of wooden frame with thin wires and color beads, and it was mostly used to simple addition and subtraction in China, Japan, or Russia. So guys, next device. Napier's wand is a manually operated calculating device which is created by Sir John Napier in 1614. It was made of rods and sticks with number marked on them, which can be used to performing multiplication of any number by a number 2 from 9. It is also called cardboard multiplication calculator. Next device. Pascal adding machine was the first calculator which was developed by Blaise Pascal in 1642. It is known as Pascaline, which was made of metal in rectangular shape and fixed 6 movable wheels. Every wheel displays 0 from 9 number on one dial. This device was mostly used addition, subtraction, multiplication, or division. So next device, reckoning machine. The step reckoner was a digital mechanical calculator invented by the German mathematician Gottfried Wilhelm Leibniz around 1642 and completed in 1694. The step reckoner expanded on Pascal's ideas and did multiplication by repeated addition and shifting. Next device, Jacquard's loom. The Jacquard machine is a device fitted to a power loom that simplifies the process of manufacturing textiles with such complex patterns as brocade, damask, and metallacy. It was invented by Joseph Marie Jacquard in 1804 that used a series of punch cards to control weave operations. Next device, difference engine. The difference engine is a mechanical calculator first developed by English mathematician Professor Charles Babbage in 1822. It is capable of computing several sets of numbers and making a hard copies of the results. Due to lack of funding, he was never able to complete a full-scale functional version of this machine, and difference engine was a large, heavy mechanical constructions operated via hand crank. Gears moved numerical counters in order to supply complex results. Next device, analytical engine. The analytical engine was a proposed mechanical general purpose computer designed by English mathematician and computer pioneer Charles Babbage. It was first described in 1837 as the successor to the Babbage's difference engine, a design for a simpler mechanical calculator. The analytical engine can be fed with both programs and data by punch cards. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, like and share to my AK Computer class.